right, guys, we back with another elevated reaction. This is your girl Q with my homeboy
Brody.
We in the house. So of course, you know, if you're not 18, get out of here, because we're about to get elevated some more. Continue. This is what we do around here. We get elevated all day. I am so elevated, and I'm getting a little sick, so I have my tea, but I also added in some of this. Wait, can you see it? Which way? 100 milligrams mango tea. Yeah, we got all the things. Okay, so we are going to react to some Beyonce, because the album dropped. I haven't had time to react to anything, because I was just been running around. But got my guy Brody here, because he actually likes country music, so I felt like it wouldn't be a hard pull, you know, dealing with my brother. It would have been something else. So we're gonna even though it would have been something else, so we go jump into I'm just gonna go over some of the ones that, like, people been talking about. So this one is Beyonce, Miley Cyrus, Two Most Wanted official lyric video. Let's see what it do. Wait, before we get started, because you are a graphic designer and all that, is like the lyric videos a thing now? I be seeing a lot of artists do that, to where they'll create like a video for just the lyrics.
No, yeah, they've been, they just been getting more fire lately. They've been adding more to it now, so.
Is it more like, it's getting slowly like a music video?
Kind of, yeah, with the words, yep. Yeah.
All right, here we go.
No jump in the gun, but we're both still young. One day we won't be.
Didn't know what I want till I saw your face. Say goodbye to the old me.
Came out and nowhere, didn't give no warning.
Pedal so heavy like a two most wanted, and I
don't know what you're doing tonight, but I'll be your shotgun rider till the day I die. Smoke out the window, flying down the 405. I'll be a backseat baby, driving you crazy anytime you like.
Woo, thank you.
I'll be your shotgun rider till the day I die.
They voices sound so good together.
They do sound good.
Like from the raspiness of Miley's to Beyonce, like the tones, it's just mixing. So I would have never, ever, 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 ever imagined these two having a song together. Like, I didn't see it coming.
It's actually fire. I like these.
No, it's fire yeah, so far. Yeah, I would have never put Beyonce and Miley Cyrus together making a song. But I love them both separately. So together, it's great.
Making waves in the wind with my empty hand. My other hand on you.
Been a while since I haven't tried to pull away, but it's time for something new.
Came out of nowhere, didn't give no warning. Pedal so heavy like the two most wanted, and I don't know what you're doing tonight, but I'll be your shotgun rider till the day I die.
This is very catchy,
smoke
too.
Smoke out the window, flying this down the 405.
You know they in L.A. talking about riding down the 405. Yes, we in LA, baby.
Yes. Out the window, flying down the 405. Yeah, I'll be your backseat, baby. Driving you crazy anytime you like. Whoa, I'll be your shotgun rider till the day I die.
Hear those harmonies, though. Crazy. Y'all hear those harmonies together?
Yeah, that's crazy.
Like, this is a beautiful song. Like, listen to all the stack layers, like, yeah, all the things. Fire. Like,
I like
it. It's beautiful.
I'm gonna run this whole album.
I like this song.
Jumping the gun, and we're both still young. But one day we won't be. I'll go ahead and you take me. It seems kind of crazy. Ooh, I'll be your shotgun rider till the day I die. We're getting high till we don't realize time is passing by. Yeah, I'll be your backseat, baby. I'm driving you crazy. Anytime you like, oh, I'll be your shotgun rider till the day I die.
This almost sound like church, like almost.
Yes, you are. I like that. Yeah, they fired.
All right.
I like
that. That was a great song. Like the production of it. I like that neither one of them overshadowed each other. That was like a really, like you said, complimentary, very even give and take on the record. Like it was very like,
yeah, I like that one. Yeah. I'm gonna run that back.
Yeah, I like that Beyonce gave equal shine on her record to Miley. Cause that collab, that was good. That was really good. Man.
Yeah, that was fire.
I love both of them. I love both of their music. And having them come together, never would have thought. But I think this might be a contender for record of the year or something, or song of the year, something. Cause this is a really good song. All right.
Yeah, she definitely gonna hit some country records for sure.
Yeah. It was definitely good. All right, so that was Beyonce with Miley Cyrus, Two Most Wanted. Man, visually, of course,
fine.
This new age visual with the lyrics is new to me, but it actually makes it better listening to the music where you could see the lyrics. I really like that.
It so keeps your attention.
Cool. It do. It really do. Big ups to whoever started doing that, because it's good. The song, amazing, beautiful. I get a song, a 10. I love it. It's definitely going on the playlist. Yeah, what you think?
No, I think the song is fire. First listen, I'll give it an 8. I'm gonna listen to it again. I ain't catch every note. I gotta play it in the headphones.
Yeah, you gotta play it in the headphones.
Catch all the background tones and everything, all the melodies, everything. But our first listening, yeah, it's gas.
I love it. But country, I love country.
It's gas.
But that was good. All right.
Sound timeless.
Yeah, that's a good name. Sound timeless.
Yeah, you can play that for a long time.
Yep, you sure can. All right, that's it for our elevated reaction. Like always, stay elevated. Only way to be. And we out.
We out.
I like to smoke weed. I'm living in the sky. I like to blow trees. I like smoking the zy.